हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम ए बी गौरी, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ इंग्लिश, जीकेजी कॉलेज, कोल्हापुर, क्लास बीकॉम सेकेंड, सेमिस्टर थर्ड, सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश फॉर बिजनेस कम्युनिकेशन, कंपलसरी इंग्लिश। टुडे वी विल कंटिन्यू द अर्लियर लेक्चर ऑफ फर्स्ट यूनिट ओरल स्किल्स, इन विच वी लर्न oral skills, spoken communication and written communication, difference between oral communication and written communication, oral presentation and sub skills of oral presentation. We also learn what is comparing, and now we will see what is PowerPoint presentation. The most popular way of making a presentation today is the PowerPoint. It has become popular because of easy access to the tools like computers, laptops, projectors in different academic and non-academic professional institutions. To use PowerPoint for preparing a presentation, the person needs minimum basic training. If a person is techno-savvy, he can make the presentation highly effective. For the beginners like us, it is necessary to know the basic etiquettes of a PowerPoint presentation. So let us see what are the essential etiquettes for such presentation. First, select the slide suitable to the topic of presentation. Use of different colors is an advantage with PowerPoint. Selection of fonts. The size of font used for title should be larger than the size used for content. Keep same slide format and same font to bring consistency in the presentation. Keep the slides as simple as possible. Use of audio and video. They can be used through hyperlinks in the insert option. Limit bullet points and text. Use limited animation. Use good quality graphics. Use appropriate charts. So these are some points we need to understand during PowerPoint presentation. If you want to study these points given in your textbook, page number 12, you can learn them and practice it to improve your knowledge. Next point is language of PowerPoint presentation. The PowerPoint presentation is a combination of both the oral and written skills of presentation. One has to write the content to be displayed on the screen on the one hand, and the content is to be elaborated, explained orally on the other. Presentation of slides. First slide, the title of the presentation and name with designation and address of the presenter. Use bullets, tables, chart and other data presentation tools as per requirement. Every slide should have a short but adequate title. If required, carry forward the title to elaborate the content as long as it is required. Bullets should be short. They should be in the point form, mostly one word or a phrase should be used. If it is necessary to use a sentence, use imperative sentence. Definitions should be copied as they are. Do not forget to mention references. Remember some important things. Use all the conversational etiquettes. Begin presentation by greetings suitable to the time of the day. Introduce the topic in the beginning only. Every presentation should have a proper beginning, a logically connected middle, and a logical end. Use simple structures and, if possible, short sentences. Present tense is recommended for maximum part of the presentation. Switch over to the past tense and the future as per the requirement. Use commonly used vocabulary wherever it is possible. If the audience belongs to a particular field or subject, be more technical and be more specific. If the audience is common, avoid technical details and generalize the subject. So students, these are the some information about how to prepare PowerPoint presentation, in which we learn what is PowerPoint presentation, language of PowerPoint presentation, preparation of slides, and remember some important things about the presentation. So this is a information about the PowerPoint presentation. In the next lecture, we will see the next point of this unit. Thank you.